guys, so welcome back to another video. If you're brand new here, my name is Mandumi Makubela, and if you're not, welcome. So today is a Saturday morning, and I am off to have a little family day. We're going to go-karting at Mall of Africa, and then immediately after that we're going on a staycation. I absolutely can't wait to show you how beautiful this place that we're going to is. I really hope I'm gonna enjoy it. I'm obviously just going there for one night, but I do plan on going back just to go spend some more time there and just really just take and soak the place in. But for now, we're going go-karting, and I'm taking you guys with me. Let's go.
Guess you wonder where
was one day of a mini staycation was absolutely and turned out to be absolutely amazing. We have absolutely loved every single thing about this place. It is called Askara House, and it is situated inside the Silver Lakes Golf Estate, which is just outside of Pretoria. And guys, I swear, if you're looking for something that is very Instagrammable, aesthetically pleasing, tranquil, peaceful, and you just really want to go for a getaway, whether it's a solocation, it's a staycation with your partner, and even if you want to throw celebrations with your friends and family, I think this place is absolutely suitable for that. It's a very versatile place. As you can see with the snippets and the b-roll that I'm going to load here, you will see that each and every sort of like spot in this house has its own feel, has its own warmth, that will still obviously make you feel, it's also very homey actually. It'll make you feel quite homey, because when you get to the kitchen, it's a really just, you know, it's a free place. You can serve yourself, you can just be at home, but on a staycation, if you get what I mean. But yeah, I absolutely love everything about this place. You're gonna see a lot of lots of pictures on my Instagram, so do make sure that you like. But yeah guys, I think overall this place has been really peaceful, actually. I'm definitely gonna come back here again. And also, I just want to let you guys know that for those who obviously are content creators, you are also allowed to actually come and film at this house. So if you have shoots for brands and you just want something that's quick, it's R1,000 to come and shoot here for an hour, and obviously everything else is up to you. But yeah guys, I really hope you enjoyed the rest of this vlog, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Love you.